لا يزال الخير حيا لا يزال.
And if you love Allah, like you should love Allah, when He takes things from you, you know that it's because He loves you. The same way your parents take things from you. It's not because they hate their child and they want them to be have no toys and no ability to go outside or drive the cars. Because they think that if they need to discipline you. They need to make you understand the worth of things. Maybe you're damaging things that have been given to you and they have to take it away so that you can appreciate it. They're thinking of your long-term growth. We as children, we see it narrowly. I'm upset right now because I don't have it. Allah has love for you long term, not just right now. He wants us to be good servants. He wants us to be kind to each other. He wants us to be grateful to Him, to ward off Shaitan who is trying to make us ungrateful. When Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was feeling down and Surah Duha was revealed, Allah reminds him of things that He did for him. And He found him as an orphan. And He sheltered him. And He found him poor and He made him self-sufficient. And He did this and He did that. And then at the end He reminds him, so go proclaim the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When you feel down, brothers and sisters, when you forget what Allah has done for you, remember what He has done for you.